A man's facing impaired driving charges after crashing into a parked OPP cruiser. It happened early Sunday morning on Highway 12 in Tay Township. Police say a minivan was heading east when the driver struck a police cruiser. Both vehicles suffered significant damage. The 31-year-old man driving the van and a passenger both suffered minor injuries. The officers in the cruiser were not hurt.